Terry Westerman. I'm the director of Edmond All Sports here in our hometown of Edmond, Oklahoma. We have about 4,000 kids that participate in our program each year. And this past year, we started selling the shutout mounds to our families. This is a great mound for players to have to be able to practice in their backyard, but also the mound's portable enough to be able to take to the fields and warm up before games. For us, it was an extremely successful fundraiser, as the parents could just stop by our office and pick up a mound, and we also sold them at the coaches' meeting, so it's very handy for the coaches to be able to purchase them that evening and be able to use them for practice. If I were asked if somebody would like to sell these for their leagues as a fundraiser, most definitely. It's the easiest fundraiser you could do to raise money for your organization.